Hello guys, what's up? So today we are gonna go try Fireman Derek's Pie Shop in Wynwood, and they have some fire baked pies, and we're gonna go with
Sam from the Bite of MIA.
And afterwards we're gonna go explore a little bit of Wynwood. It's a pretty cool place, and we're hoping to get to show you some of it. Let's go. Hey, welcome to Sunnyside, Miami.
This program. Sorry.
Dude, drivers in Miami suck.
I mean, that's like going to the wrong side of the road.
We off to Fireman Derek's.
Bless you.
Yeah. Fireman Derek's right down the road, right over there, behind.
Yep, it's like, what's pretty cool about this is like, Wynwood Yard is right there, Fireman Derek's Pie Shop right there, yeah. Right down that door is 2nd Avenue, that's where like, super popular.
All the shops are, the Wynwood walls are over there, everything's right down the street that way.
So pretty excited about our adventure today, and yeah. I've never had a cheesecake this good before. This is ridiculously amazing. Wow. Hey guys, our first collaboration together. I'm so happy, so excited. I've tried like, I don't know, at least 10 times with different like Instagrammers and stuff, and never has this ever happened. So
first collaboration,
right?
With Plastic Spoon.
Fireman Derek's Pig Shop. I was really a fireman. I worked for the city of Miami for 10 years. I worked down in the Keys for a year. And I always baked. I baked pies and cakes and cheesecakes and brownies and cookies and all kinds of stuff. And my days off as a fireman, I would go, you know, to farmers markets and to malls, and I eventually got a food truck, and you know, just kind of built the name, going door to door and selling to restaurants and also doing events in the community. And that Keyline Pie was the first fireman.
Wow, okay. So that's how I was about to take over here.
Yeah, so I've been doing that for almost 20 years. You know, for me, it's just, you know, putting fresh ingredients, about putting fresh ingredients into the product, which, you know, essentially is what makes it taste so good. It's not a big secret.
So we just finished up here in
Fireman Derek's. We're going to be heading out to get the real Wynwood experience now, really quick.
Yep, go check out some Wynwood, some art, and have a good time. Sam and Cassandra have to get going because they're being super responsible and they're studying for finals. While we're saying goodbye, we're probably gonna go tour of Wynwood a little bit more. But guys, it's been that fun. Alrighty, super fun. I can't wait to do the next thing together.
Nice seeing you guys.
just finished up at Wynwood. I got some junk on my shoe, but it was a lot of fun. And we're heading on home now.